Yes.
7 minutes and 9 seconds left.
Up by five.
In the second half, 66-61.
Charging foul, yes.
Charging foul, how do you feel?
Doing better. They're crumbling every time on offense. They keep getting these terrible turnovers.
Terrible, terrible passing.
Can we see if she can say hello again?
Too many tweets.
How do you guys feel?
Better. Not better. Good, but better.
Better. Better.
We're hey, where's your brother? Let's focus on your brother. What's he doing?
My brother is, he's not on the court right now. I don't see him.
Is he? No, that's not him.
No, I don't know. But really, this is important.
Right, he's gone.
My brother is carrying what letter? I don't see him. My brother is carrying the white S. The flag is white, the color is red.
It's a scarlet letter, if you will.
It's a scarlet letter. It's the S. He's coming around. He's three people behind Gumby, which makes no sense to me.
He fell.
But, you know, it's all good. So this is going to go on Facebook, and we're going to be really happy because they have to put their words to their fight song on their Jumbotron.
They just learned to spell. Cut them some slack.
Just learned to spell. They know how to do the IU. They don't know how to spell.
We should be proud of our fellow conference mates.
We are extremely proud that they are able to spell. They have a lot of cute girls, but a lot of cute girls that don't have brains.
Get the girl down there.
They're really happy. Everybody's really happy. Everybody's really happy.
Sort of happy.
John's sort of happy. Keith is texting.
I got it, dude.
He's keeping up with his sports. These guys are cool. Hey, guys, Purdue. Yep, give me a high five. Go for it. Yep, that's right. I love it.
Alright, wrap this shit up.
I'm wrapping this up. Say goodbye, Keith.
Goodbye, Keith.